नमस्कार। यस आई फॉट अंडरवर्ल्ड, आई किल टेररिस्ट, आई ट्रैप्ड स्पाइस एंड आई अरेस्टेड सो मेनी क्रिमिनल्स। बस इट्स रियली फ्रेंड्स, इट्स इजी टू फेस AK-47 बुलेट्स देन फेसिंग सो मच नाइस ऑडियंस ओवर हियर। रियली आई सेड nice and gentle audience. See, my routine life is surrounded, I am surrounded by criminals. I am witnessing blood. I am witnessing cruelty. Just imagine. And then trying to lead my life as a normal human being. It's really very difficult. In odd hours, suppose it is 2 o'clock in the afternoon, you are just sitting on your table to have your lunch, and that time call comes that some criminals killed somebody. This is a true story in our own city. That criminals killed that other person, cut his head. With that head, they started playing football. Just imagine the situation. You are visiting that place, you are catching the criminals, you are taking that head along with the dead body to the Sassoon, that hospital, for the postmortem, and then immediately after 10, 15, half an hour, you are sitting again for the lunch. How this we can manage? How one can manage all these things? I studied in Marathi medium school. This is a local language over here. I graduated from Ferguson College in 1983. Since my college days, my role model was Mr. Sam Manekshaw, Field Marshal. In fact, I wanted to join Army, but unfortunately, unluckily, I got failed 3 times in Army exams, but cleared in first competitive exam as a police officer and joined Nashik Police Academy in 1985. After 1 year's training, rigorous training in that MPA, Maharashtra Academy of Police, I completed 1 year's training, and afterwards my journey starts. This is almost 33 years, 3 decades I completed in police journey as a police officer. My first posting was at the Dongri Police Station, Mumbai, then Bombay. Dongri was infamous for terrorist activities. Then they were infamous for the drug peddlers. They were infamous for the smugglers, mafia dons, and so on. Here, in my life, I faced so many criminals. The criminals, born criminals were there, insane criminals were there, occasional criminals were, criminals by fashion was there, incidental criminals were there. And here I learned how to face criminals, how to deal with them, how to fight with them. So many opportunities came in this first police station, and every time I took the advantage of that opportunities. Friends, always remember that opportunity comes only one. That opportunities I took, and because of all this work till today, I am here on the TEDx platform. It's not easy. There are so many temptations are there. So many internal politics is there, internal jealousy is there. And when all these things happens, it's very difficult to work under these circumstances. First posting was the Dongri Police Station, I said. This is a journey of 3 decades, I said. While doing all these things, you have to sacrifice. Basically, you have to sacrifice your personal life, your family life. Every time when I used to leave my house, I always prayed to God that my wife or my kids should not ask me one question, Dad, when you will be back home. This was the situation. And nowadays you can see that so many news channels are there, so many social medias are there, but that time it was not there. That time only some news in a day, 3 or 4 channels were there, and specific time was there to publish the news. And I kept one thing with me always, that I never talk my police work at my home. I never discuss anything at my home. I detached, that is the detachment. I detached myself from my home, my personal life, to my police work or my police life or whatever criminal activities are going on there. See that my day used to start with, normally your people's day starts, normal people's day start with some God's this thing, God's prayer, or you are getting some good news. My day starts with the control room's call comes to me in the morning, that is called all is well. See, the all is well is what? Sir, yesterday 2 murders took place, 1 rape took place, 3 persons were robbed, 1 housebreaking, and 9 vehicle thefts are there. This is my all is well. See, my day starts with these things, and slowly, slowly, then I have to face the so many things over there. My first posting, I said that it was a Dongri police station. Then I took the opportunities. You can only succeed when you are having leadership qualities. When you are having heart, you are ready to work hard. Leadership qualities, work hard. And the third thing is that the team work. You name any cricket player, any basketball player, any football player in the world, he is, because his name is there, because it is a teamwork. Only Sachin Tendulkar cannot do anything. This teamwork is very necessary in our particularly in police force. Particularly, saying about me, I had a good qualities of the leadership. That's why my team is always ready. Since last 34 years, 2-3 persons, 3-5 persons are there who always wanted to work with me. And it is not that easy. You have to develop your qualities day by day, because our work is not an expected work. Every moment some unexpected things are happening in front of you. And you have to take the decision on the spot, you have to take the action on the spot, and always remember that I got a teaching from my seniors. Always be firm. Firm in taking your decisions. Secondly, you all know that all over the world, we are not always right side of the justice. There is injustice to somebody. That time it is very difficult to think about these things, that I did injustice to some XYZ person. And then it becomes very, very painful, you can say that. But when that time I think that, okay, I did so much, 4 things, good things, these 2 things are not good, then I compare the detachment. Then I compare both the things, I start to detach from both of these things. Unless that, I cannot survive, because so many things are there. For example, I'll tell these are the emotional attachment is there. This German bakery blast, this was happened in Pune in 2010 on the eve of the Valentine's Day, 13th of February. In that blast, the young boys and girls were there, foreigners were there, because Osho Ashram is there next to the German bakery. These boys were enjoying when we were watching the clip, when we were watching the CCTV footage of that German bakery inside. These boys and girls are enjoying so much. And after the blast, when we reach over there, we see that the same boys and girls, dead bodies are lying over here at the, in the compound, in the road, on the road, in the compound of the German bakery, in the compound of the 5-star hotel next to it. Just imagine. I was thinking that time, if it would have been my daughter, it would have been my son. That time it's very painful. But see that again. God has given me this uniform. God has given me this badge. God has given me gun. There is a purpose for giving me all these things. I have to do all these things. I have to kill the criminals. I have to do the encounters. Because that persons are not good persons. They are anti-social elements. They are anti-national elements. There I think that way. This, when my involvement is not there in anything, then I can be detached. I can more focus on my work. And this detachment is very important in our job, particularly as a police officer. Secondly, I'll say that the engineering student, one engineering student was there studying in Pune. He came in contact with one Pakistani national girl. They came in contact with each other through the internet, through the Yahoo chat room. Friend, just imagine. His monthly bill was 35,000 to 40,000 of the internet. That time internet was very costly. This social media was not there. This boy, two times he went to the Pakistan. When he attempted third time, that time we got this information, we caught him. His father was a professor in Jharkhand. His elder sister was studying in medical college in Delhi. The other elder sister was already a doctor. From reputed family, from the educated family, this boy fall in trap of the love of that girl. And these people, they wanted to send him to UK and they wanted to carry out the train blast which was happened in July 2007 in London. This bomb blast supposed to be taken, this bomb blast supposed to be carried out by this boy from India. Luckily, we caught him. He was sentenced 7 years in jail. Good boy, educated family, well-to-do family. Then they fall in trap of this internet or social media. The other girl, I will say that this was happened 3 years back. She after giving the 10th exam, she was just lying on the sofa watching the TV serial. She came across with documentary on the ISIS, ISIS. After watching that documentary, she developed her interest in ISIS. She started searching and getting more and more information about the ISIS. That time only, these people, somehow they came to know that she is interested in this ISIS. And she fall in trap and she was ready to become a suicide bomber for ISIS people. The girl was also from the educated family. After coming through all these type of cases, I am also father, I am also husband to my wife, I am also human being. That time it troubles a lot. And this time it is very difficult to get detached from the things surrounded by you or detached the things which are happening surrounded by you. See that society is always there, who is good. After this ISIS, I got a threat from ISIS, and normally this doesn't happen particularly in Pune, that people, more than 10,000 people came on the road. They supported me. That time commissioner of police of this city, they offered me the protection. I said, sorry, I don't want this protection. Because I am a protector to the people. If I will take the protection, if I will move around with the protection, how people will believe in police force? That's time I did that. The other incidences I can say in my life that this was happened, that Lokhandwala shootout, just now she introduced, while introducing me, she said about this shootout at Lokhandwala. Then this Bhanduf Khindiwada incident was there, in which 16 hours encounter thing was there. 16 hours encounter carried out, and 5 terrorists were killed in that operation. Unluckily, one of my colleagues, who I got fired on my bulletproof jacket. He also got fired on his bulletproof jacket, but unluckily one bullet went in his head. He collapsed on the spot. We tried to save his life, but this was not happened. See that everywhere that pressure started, that now you don't leave these ATS, don't work for the ATS. But again, within 2 days, we started to do all the things immediately. See this, because of all these things happens in newspaper and all. Newspaper, they came to you become a famous police officer. This is a famous dialogue I always remember. This is from House of Cards. This is America, we create heroes. And then we tear them all out. Jealousy starts. People are happy with your work. But internally, your colleagues are jealous with you. Your senior officers are jealous with you. There is a senior and superior officers. Superior always supports you. Senior get jealous if you get famous. These are the medals I received till date, which is the President's Police Medal. International award is there. I am the only Indian police officer who received the Survivors Club membership. Secondly, I got a very rarely this thing happens that National Security Advisor of Indian Prime Minister, he gave me appreciation letter. Awards, rewards are there always. But what you want apart from this? Whether that is sufficient? See that today's awards are going to be old tomorrow. Nobody is bothering. But not rewards, not rare letters of appreciation, not even people standing for you, but something more. What is something more? That is an internal satisfaction. That is more important for you. This is the last detachment from your service you can get. I always pray to God that if I will die, I should die like this. This is the final detachment will be there. Detachment is involvement. If involvement is there, then detachment is there. Nothing is permanent. All things are temporary. Nothing is permanent. If today you are having joy, I am very happy today that I am speaking on the TEDx platform. Tomorrow, I don't know what will happen. This joy will be there for today. Tomorrow, it will not be there. With this, thanks for your time. Thanks for your patiently hearing. Thank you very much.